Did you know in Revenge of the Sith, Anakin has a robotic arm from when it was cut off in the previous movie? However, in this scene, when Anakin puts his hood up, we can see that Hayden Christensen forgot to put his glove on, exposing his real hand.